Hi, I'm Theodore Kim. I'm Associate Professor of Computer Science here at Yale University, and I co-lead the Yale Computer Graphics Lab, which we are in right now. I investigate physics-based animation problems for film and for video games and for VR environments. One thing we've been interested in lately is human hair. You can see it's just a bunch of strands. If you really look deeply at the math for computing human hair, it's actually really formulated for very straight hair. So this is here. You've probably seen shampoo commercials where at the very end, somebody does a toss of their head and there's a great wave of hair that flicks back. So most hair algorithms have been developed for this kind of hair. But there's lots of kinds of hair. There's very curly hair and afro-textured hair. This actually has not been examined almost at all in computer graphics. So right now we are developing algorithms for realistically simulating the motion of extremely tightly curled hair. One of the first things that we do is we try to look at lots of references, and then we dig into the math. Then we say, what equations can we come up with that will efficiently capture these important visual features? Many of you probably have seen the Pixar movie Soul, which actually has lots of afro-textured and kinky hair in it. Simulating this hair, even for the people at Pixar, it was actually still quite difficult because these tools, they were not really made for this type of hair. Hundreds of researchers over decades around the world have poured lots and lots of effort into understanding precisely what sort of math goes into this sort of realistic depiction. And this equivalent effort has just not been invested into afro-textured and kinky hair yet. So our hope is that if we develop new math, new physics, and new algorithms, then maybe next time around it'll be much easier to make.
Well, actually, one over.
What I really look forward to is in the future, when I watch movies, I don't feel, oh, I see, they had to make a story decision based on the technology of straight hair. They could make any story choice that they wanted to, and there is just a huge diversity of hair.